Bijou, jewel in French, originally named Taylor's Landing in 1864, was a lumber hub transporting timber via the Lake Valley Railroad to steamers at Bijou's 1,800 feet pier. Later, Bijou transformed to a resort where leisure thrived, courtesy of the Young Brothers Bijou Resort and Connolly's Resort. Today, that site is the beach retreat and lodge at Connolly's Beach. The Bal Bijou built in the 1930s was the crown jewel of Lake Tahoe's South Shore, offering movies, dancing, cocktails, and a coffee shop. The Bal Bijou was a dance hall visited by the best musicians of the era, including Count Basie, Duke Ellington, and even a young Frank Sinatra. Today, CVS stands where this beauty once entertained Lake Tahoe's locals and visitors alike. By the 1950s, Bijou had evolved into a bustling hub. Young's Market became a central fixture on the South Shore. During the infamous winter of 51 and 52, it snowed 150 inches of snow in 72 hours. Due to the lack of snow removals and the town facing dire circumstances, according to longtime local Marjorie Dawn, locals went to Olsen's family store in the Bijou Center, grabbed all the red Kool-Aid and red Jell-O to dye the snow red with an arrow and a cross to signal for an airplane to drop supplies on today's Bijou golf course. Wow, can you imagine?